Okay, so she's got mucus in her vagina area right here. This white stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So you just do like this, and it just wipes. So you don't have to really just, you know, just dig it out. It's because it's going to come out anyway.
Okay.
She's not doing this. Oh, it's okay. Come on, let's start getting on the sofa.
Jenny. Jenny. Her legs are very strong. Her legs are very strong.
Okay. You're gonna be okay.
For the screen.
Mm-hmm. My goodness. Oh, this is safe. I don't know. Somebody's going to help me. Let's get your hair clean.
Now she's being quiet.
Okay. See, you're gonna feel so much better. Okay, I'm thinking. Today you can put alcohol in her neighbor car. Also, and you're only doing it like once a day.
Okay.
Man, you can do it anytime, you know, but you don't have to do it again until tomorrow. No, I'm gonna put some on. Oh, I'm on this side. I forgot I turned it around. And you just clean it around the base area right here. See, right in this area.
Okay.
And then this just, they'll take this off before you go home.
Okay, cool. Okay. It just helps it dry it out.
Uh-huh. Basically hard and stuff.
Hard, okay.
Okay, let me get another one so I can dry it off. I keep thinking I'm on the side. I'm sorry, I used to have me turn that way. Okay.
I'm going to show you this in about 4 or 5 years from now.
Come on, let's get you up. Come on, get your hair. Oh, my, my, my. Look at you.
Oh. I got this now. Yeah.
Jamie.
Look
at
this now.
Look at the lungs.
Oh, it's okay. Stop. Come on, let's get our diaper on.